Welcome. Today I'd like to introduce ASUS UX410U. It's a laptop computer and capabilities of video display. Some details about hardware and software. It's Ubuntu 16.04, Plasma KDE 5.5.5, version of kernel 4.4.0, 64-bit operating system, and hardware 4-core processor i5-7200U, CPU at 2.5 GHz and 60 GB of RAM. And now some information about video setup. Four video displays connected as shown in L letter shape, all four in full HD. 4x full HD. Two external monitors are connected to this video hub or docking station or universal docking station, as you wish. And one of them is directly connected to laptop itself. Okay. The first display inbuilt, the second one, the third one, and the fourth one. Thank you for visiting and for watching this short video.